Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to resolve blurry text on your Windows computer, specifically Windows 10. So in this brief tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys a quick workaround to hopefully resolve that using DPI scaling. And we're going to just jump right into it. And we're going to start by opening up the Start menu. And you want to type in Control Panel. And best match that comes up should say Control Panel right above Desktop App. So you want to left click on that one time to open it up. And now you want to make sure your View By is set to large or small icons. I'd recommend large icons right up here. And then you want to select Display right here. Where it says set a custom scaling level in this hyperlink right up here with this main body of text on the screen, you want to left click on that. And then at this point, you can click on sort of drop down arrow, and you can set it to different percentages. So I'd recommend starting with 150%, and you can go back and forth. Keep in mind, you are going to have to restart your computer after you're done changing it. So you would set it to like 150, for example, and then you click on OK, and then you would restart your computer, and then that should hopefully resolve this issue for you guys. So I hope this brief video did help, and as always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.